Mr. Christian, what is the topic of this unit? What is the topic about this unit?
The topic.
What happened?
Nothing, teacher.
Okay, Dorian, what is the topic about this unit?
All in good fun.
Thank you. That is the topic, all in good fun. Todo en buena diversión, ¿no? O en sana diversión. Y pues eso estábamos viendo el día de ayer, algunas de las actividades, ¿no? Eso usted tenía pues en la primera página. Cycling, singing, and play the guitar. Luego habíamos revisado pues el vocabulary builder, cómo nosotros vamos a expresarnos para cuando realizamos alguna de estas actividades. For example, attend a concert, watch a sport event, visit a museum, continue Hugo with the activities. Go to karaoke.
Go to karaoke, go shopping, go to the movies.
Okay. Cargo a lady, continue. Continue with activities. ¿Qué pasó? No te escucho. Abigail, please continue. Read the activities.
Go to a party, go to the beach, go for a bike ride, play a musical instrument, play a sport.
Thank you. So we have some activities in GapFun. Tenemos entonces aquí estas actividades que nosotros podemos realizar, ¿no? Ahora teníamos que contestar unas preguntas. ¿Sí? ¿Se acuerdan? Primero entonces era el Get It Started. What do you do on the weekends? Ahí también pues vamos a participar. So first, any volunteer in this part? Cosme Santiago, please. What do you do on the weekends?
I go to the speak.
I go to the
speak.
I go to the speak. I don't understand. I go to the speak. Como voy a hablar. Any volunteer? Another volunteer? Minaya Darling, is your life exciting or boring?
It's exciting.
My life is exciting. Excellent. Eraso Ariana. How often do you meet up with friends? ¿Qué tan a menudo te encuentras con tus amigos?
Well, I see them almost once a month.
Thank you, excellent. Now, también teníamos que nosotros puedes contestar las siguientes preguntas. Talk with a partner. ¿Con quién tú vas al karaoke? Bueno, es que esta pregunta, no sé, pues si en esta época habrán podido salir, pero también no creo que estén en edad. Pues aquí más o menos era de que usted conteste que no se va al karaoke o de inventarse, ¿no? En todo caso, la respuesta. Yauka Abigail, how often do you go for a bike ride? ¿Con a menudo vas?
Every weekend.
Every weekend. Todos los fines de semana. Excellent. Barragán Gabriela, what is the best place to go on a picnic?
Perdón. The best place could be in the park or in the field.
Excelente, sí, parque también, Andrea Gamboa, finally, which activities do you like to do with your friends? ¿Qué actividades te gusta realizar con tus amigos? Andrea, can you hear me? ¿Qué pasó, Andrea? ¿Me escuchas? No creo que me escucha. Voy a tener que ponerte en la sala de espera. ¿Qué pasó? Vamos con Hugo. ¿Sí? Which activities do you like to do with your friends?
Play basketball in the park.
Excellent, thank you. Muy bien, chicos, entonces de esa manera era de responder esta parte del vocabulary builder, en donde pues revisamos actividades que nosotros podemos hacer pues los fines de semana, ¿no es cierto? Ahora vamos a ver un pequeño video de otras opciones, otras alternativas y de cómo también pues nosotros podemos armar una conversación para hablar acerca de estas actividades de fin de semana, ¿sí? Poner mucha atención, por favor.
Free time activities.
Hi, David. Are you okay?
Hi, Erica. I'm fine, just a little tired. I've been jogging with my dog, and we stopped for a while to get some rest.
Hi guys. So glad to see you. Are you enjoying this beautiful Saturday?
We sure are. I love weekends. How long have you been skateboarding, Mike?
I started 3 years ago. My brother got me into it. I didn't like it at first, but now I enjoy it.
How often do you go skateboarding?
About twice a week. I like it because it gets me out of the house, and it's relaxing.
And what else do you like doing in your free time?
Well, there's a swimming pool near my house, and I go there pretty often with my friends. It's great fun. Other times, my brother and I go to our cousin's house, and we have pizza, and watch movies together. Or we play basketball in the backyard. We have such a great time together. We also like going to soccer matches together. Soccer is such a beautiful game. You can watch players do amazing things. It's one of the best games in the world. I also like going hiking and camping with my family in my free time. I like it because you can see a lot of beautiful landscapes. Sleeping in a tent is so amazing, because I love spending time in nature.
What about you, Erica? How often do you go for a bike ride?
Well, not so often. I do it mostly on weekends. I usually go for bike rides with my friends. They'll be here a little later.
What other things do you like doing in your spare time? Do you like watching TV?
No, I don't like it very much. I prefer listening to music or playing the piano.
The piano? Wow, do you take lessons?
No, my sister does and I learned from her. I play the piano only when I need to relax, after doing my homework or when I had a hard day at school. I also love going to concerts in my free time. It's such an incredible experience.
Really? I've never been to a concert.
I think it's so great being in a crowd of people who feel the same way you do. What about you, David? Do you like listening to music or going to concerts?
Yes, I do. I love listening to reggae music. I've only been once to a concert. I also like reading comics. My brother has lots of comics, and he lends them to me. I have so much fun reading them. Another free time activity is playing video games with my brother.
What about outdoor activities? I can see you enjoy jogging.
Yes, jogging and baseball. I joined a baseball club, and I go there twice a week.
I can see you really are into sports, David.
Yeah, I am a very active person. What about you? Haven't you joined any club?
I have joined the chess club. It's a great way to have some fun, make new friends, and keep my mind sharp.
How often do you go to the chess club?
I go once a week, on Saturdays.
I have joined a horse club. It has been an amazing experience so far. I have always loved horses, since I was a child, and it was my dream to be able to ride a horse. I learned how to take care of the horses. They are so beautiful and strong. Horses bring me so much joy.
You really convinced me to join this club too. I want to know what it feels like to ride a horse.
Same here. I want to try too.
Great. Let's go together next week. I will call you and let you know the details.
Thanks, Mike. I can't wait.
Neither can I.
Okay, I have to go now. I'm going to the skate park. It was nice talking to you. See ya. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel and visit our website.
Muy bien, chicos. ¿Se me escucha?
Sí, Lisa, sí se la escucha.
Sí, es que se quedaron aquí todos congelados con la imagen. Parece que el internet está mal. ¿Qué pasó? Ah. And open it in the page 23. Listen up.
Una más,
perdón,
es una más abajo.
Sí, sí. Muy bien, eso. Sí, sino que no les veía aquí al lado derecho de la pantalla, por eso tuve que cambiar la configuración, estaba para compartir video. Listo. Listen to the audio and check the information you hear. So first, we are going to read the sentences. Martin, please, can you read the first sentence?
I go to the movies in the morning.
Thank you. Bastidas Hugo, the second one.
I don't like to ride a bike when the park is too crowded.
Okay, Santiago, number three.
My friends and I go on a picnic every 2 weeks.
Okay, students, all of this information is related to Lance activities, ¿sí? Todas estas oraciones están relacionadas con lo que hace Lance, ¿no? Con este chico que está aquí con el casco de ciclista. Barragán Gabriela, the next sentence I go for.
¿Me escucha?
Yes.
I go for a bike ride 3 times a week.
The next sentence, Licta Ismael.
I enjoy staying home and watch TV.
Thank you. And finally, Christian Chassis, the last sentence.
Sometimes I relax by reading in the park.
Thank you. So please pay attention with the audio. The activities about Lance. Usted tiene que ir poniendo aquí un check, un visto, en cada una de las actividades que hace Lance. ¿Sí? No todas realiza él, ¿no? Entonces, estar muy atentos al audio. So please pay attention.
Speaker one, Lance. Hi, I'm Lance. I love being outside. I take my bicycle for a ride 3 times a week. I usually like to ride my bike early in the morning. There are fewer people on the bike path at that time. The ride also helps to wake me up. Every 2 months, my friends and I go on a picnic together. I sometimes just want to relax, so I read in the park near my house.
Vamos a escuchar solo el audio. Ahí parece que se escucha más claro, ¿ya? ¿No estaba muy claro? A ver, Díaz, Steven. Read the first option.
I go to movies in the morning.
No, that is not correct. No, es
auto. No, es que pensé. Era, I go for a bike ride 3 times.
I go for a ride 3 times a week. Sí, esa es correcta. I go for a bike ride 3 times a week. Es correcto. Otra. Brian Piedra.
My friends and I go on a picnic every 2 weeks.
My friends and I go on a picnic every 2 weeks. No. Every 2 months. Parecía que dijo.
I don't like to ride a bike when the bus is too crowded.
Yes, that is the correct answer. Muy bien, esa fue la primera. I don't like to ride a bike when the path is too crowded. Luego también, pues ya habían resuelto que. I go for a bike ride 3 times a week. Cargo a Lady, please, the last answer.
Is only I relax riding in the park.
Sometimes I relax by reading in the park. Excellent. Thank you, Lady. Good job. Y esas fueron las tres opciones correctas, chicos. Las demás, pues, parecían, pero no estaban en lo correcto. Now, Daniel, we have some activities about this girl. And please A ver, ya me ayudaron aquí leyendo. Díaz de Steven, can you read the first sentence?
I play sports.
I play sports every day. Karen, the second sentence.
Checking out museums is a really interesting activity.
Dorian, the next sentence.
Jazz is my favorite type of music.
Thank you. Darlene, the next sentence.
I often go to karaoke.
I often go to the karaoke. Abigail, the next, please.
¿Me escucha, profe?
Yes.
Yeah. I practice playing the guitar in my free time.
In my free time. And finally, Heidi, the last sentence.
Every weekend I am in Paris.
Thank you. Lea, por favor, de nuevo las oraciones porque ya vamos a escuchar el audio acerca de Daniel. Daniel, a ver, escuchemos. Pay attention, please.
Speaker 2.
Daniel. My name's Daniel, and I'm a big fan of the arts. A day at an art museum would be perfect for me. I like to look at a painting for a long time and try to understand its meaning. I also enjoy attending concerts. I like jazz concerts most of all. When I'm in the mood to stay home, I practice playing the guitar. It's difficult to learn, but I love it.
Okay, any volunteer for the first option? Diaz Steven.
Checking out museums is a really interesting activity.
Muy bien. Checking out museums is a really interesting activity. That is correct. Thank you, Mr. Diaz. Hugo.
The second. Jazz is my favorite type of music.
Jazz is my favorite type of music. And finally, we have one option correct.
I practice playing the guitar in my free time.
I practice playing the guitar in my free time. Excellent. That is correct. That are the three correct options for this activity. And now, act it out. Use the words given. Practice the conversation with your partner. Usa las palabras dadas. Aquí tenemos entonces en el recuadro verde las palabras con las que vamos nosotros a realizar las siguientes o a completar los siguientes diálogos cortos. The words are attend concerts, watch TV, play a musical instrument, go to the movies, rock, jazz, classical, hip hop, the news, sitcoms, movies, sport programs, piano, guitar, violin, flute, trumpet, action film, drama, comedy, horror film, and romance. That are the options, and we have to fill in the blanks correctly. Vamos a llenar correctamente estos espacios en blanco con las palabras que nos han sido dadas, ¿ya? Como pueden ver en esta primera parte, do you, y podemos elegir una de estas actividades, ¿no? Attend concerts, watch TV. Yes, I like. Por ejemplo, digamos que yo tomo de play musical instrument, ¿no? Para hacer la pregunta, do you play a musical instrument? Yes, I like guitar music the most. Aunque en este contexto estaría mejor el concierto, ¿no? Do you attend concerts? Yes, I like rock music the most. Y tenemos pues aquí nosotros algunas opciones de cómo podemos responder. ¿Sí ven? Attend concerts. ¿Hasta ahí está entendido, chicos? Do you understand? Any question? No. Eso vamos a hacer entonces en el librito.